There is an interesting case of a bank in which a customer who is maintaining his account finds to his surprise that his account is debited a particular check number through the imagery mode. And when he verifies his checkbook, he finds that particular check number of the check leave is still lying with him. He is really in a wonder how this can happen. When the check is lying with him, how can his account be debited and the money has been withdrawn from his account? After a lot of search and contacting the banks, he got a reply that the same evening his account has been reversed. Though nothing has happened, no losses happened to him, it still raises a question as to how the check was first debited initially, which was reversed later in the evening. There are some reports that some unscrupulous elements are in the habit of befriending those in the central hub of the banking center where the checkbooks are issued, and they have the contacts where they belong, and they try to find out heavy balanced accounts where checks can be check number unpassed, pending checks which are not come through the account can be contacted and information taken. Even signature of images can be copied and a fraudulent check can be issued with a fraudulent checkbook, a fake checkbook. So customers are requested to check their debits and credits at least once a week if the transactions are heavier, so that these frauds can come to light earlier.